Trippy man, 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 man.
Blue skies, blue skies. I see you with my red eyes. Bust your fucking grave, nigga. Turn your shit to red wine. Don't fuck up my high, nigga. I'm too gone. Bye, nigga. She get dick weed and ignore. That's a DWI, nigga. My skin crawling, my walls talking. The pictures ain't here looking at me. The ground moving, I'm seeing shit. I'm blowing like I'm stuck in traffic. I'm smoking on that strong. Got me coughing like I'm getting buried. I've been fucking Mary Jane. I knew when she was just Virgin Mary. I'm stoned. Mick Jagger. I can run around Saturn, eyes rolling back, and keep blinking like hazards. I say, king me with my mushroom crown on. I graduated to better drugs, my cap been gone on. Don't knock me off my high horse, what I do is my choice. I'm high as the scoreboard, bitch, look up at my points. I'm tripping out, cotton out. I got high and fell asleep loaded. I woke up and got high again. Okay, I'm reloaded.
That's my trippy kick, kick. That's my trippy kick, kick. Weed pills and that drink. That's my trippy kick, kick. That's my trippy kick, kick. That's my trippy kick, kick.
Weed pills and that drink. That's my trippy kick, kick. That's my trippy kick, kick. That's my trippy kick, kick. Weed pills and that drink. That's my trippy kick, kick.
Shout out to my weed.
What's up, everybody? You're on the Daily Toke. Thanks for tuning in. thanks for everybody tuning in today. I know it's been about another week since I did my last video. It's just been closed on a lot and shit, so work comes first. And today I wanna tell a little story about my grandpa. Actually, this was recently. Apparently, my grandma asked my grandpa, who has dementia, may I add? He has really bad dementia. He forgets things like 5 minutes after he's been told and shit like that. But, my grandma asked him to go out and start the truck, which was a Dodge Ram. And it just sits there, so we just start the truck to get the battery going so it doesn't die. Well, I guess he went out there and started the truck and decided he was going to take it around the block. My grandma found out maybe about 10-15 minutes later that him and the truck was gone. She looked out the door and boom, he was gone. And come to find out, he drove to the next county over, which is about an hour, hour and a half away, and parked the truck in some dude's yard in a trailer park. And then hitchhiked about a mile or two down the road to a gas station where the people there finally reported him. But the funny thing was, is he had no idea where he was going, where he was at. He was just trying to get home. And it all started with just taking the truck around the block. But, I don't know, I thought it was kind of a funny story. I mean, when it was all happening, you know, I was worried about my grandpa and stuff, but once it was all over, you know, I could look back on it now and think it's funny, because, you know, next morning I wake up and I'm like, hey, Grandpa, went on quite an adventure, I heard. Like, I don't even want to talk about it. Next day, we located the truck, because we didn't know where the truck was. We found him, but not the truck. My grandma happened to just catch it on the side of the road, stopped to look at it, and come to find out it was actually the truck. Parked just in the middle of some dude's yard, in the middle of a trailer park. I just thought it was kind of funny, because, like, what are the chances of finding that fucking truck? I see that truck everywhere. It's fucking hot in this car. What happened to the cold weather? Which was kind of funny, because I'd be bitching about the cold weather, too. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. Like, reach, subscribe if this is your favorite. Well, I said that wrong, but we'll go with it. if you haven't subscribed already, go ahead and subscribe if you like. Favorite this video if it's favorite, rate it. Dick slap that like on your way out. Leave a comment and video response on a, maybe a funny story that you had. You know, something similar happened to you, or just anything. Just leave it in the comments or video response. And I shall see y'all next time. It's Diesel. Peace.